A popular social media post claims that Microsoft has acquired all divisions of Sony, including PlayStation, for close to $130 billion. We searched for information on this acquisition but could not find such news reported by any reputed news agency. If such a deal had taken place, it would have been reported by all major news agencies. Only some websites like E4M and EN24 have published articles about this. However, E4M has since deleted its article. The EN24 article cites a Spanish website called Microsofters as its source. So we visited this page and found the article, published on 28 December 2020, at the end of which is a line, Feliz Día de los Inocentes, which translates to Happy Day of the Innocents. The Day of the Holy Innocents is celebrated on 28 December by playing pranks to trick people. So the article was a hoax meant to fool people. Also, the author of the Microsofters article tweeted about Indian fact-checks of the news of Microsoft acquiring Sony and asked people to consult the source before spreading any news. As neither Microsoft nor Sony has announced an acquisition and this was a prank by a Spanish website, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.